Keep watching Charis TV.
Say you demon, you generational curse, leave my children, leave my family. Say come out, say out, 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 say out, 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 out. In Jesus' mighty name, say you demon, you spirit that has been there for ages, I command you in the name of Jesus. Say out! 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 Out, 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 out! Say come out! Say come out! Say come out! In Jesus' mighty name. Listen, you can't go and to a festive season with a demon of 1990 something. Huh? This demon has been following you for ages. It must leave you today. I'm saying that spirit must leave you today. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And if this demon leaves you, money will come, blessings will come, this and that will come. Say, you demon, you spirit, you spirit, you demon that has fought my parents, I command you today, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. You know, when I'm hearing something, that when your mother or your father died, it was not their time. And now the spirits that has killed them, they are already plotting against you. If your mother died when she's 70, you must live up to 90 years. Because there are families where you find no one reaches the age of 60. When you are 50, you die. So now today, say today, you spirit that has set up a line against my family, say out! Say out! 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 People, you're not doing what I'm saying you must do. Hey, you, in Jesus' name. You people, you're not doing what I'm saying you must do. Huh? Can you stand up like a soldier of Christ? Huh? You cancel a generational curse in your family. Some of you here, there's no one in the family that's ever owned a house. Now you are renting. And there's no light that shows that one day you'll have a house of your own. Some of you here in your family, no one has ever driven a very beautiful car. It's because there's someone that has vowed with their life that you, I would rather go 6 feet underground. You will never receive anything. Tell your neighbor, say neighbor, we shall see. Tell your neighbor again. Say, hey, we shall see. Say, hey, we shall see. Beautiful and expensive things will start by me. Yakata, kata, kata, kata. Rika sakata.